Hi, everybody.
Well, it's been a few weeks since I've been painting. I was down the Cape Cod, so I thought I would do some paintings having to do with the ocean down there. I just sketched out this lobster. Reminds me of the Cape. I hope you can hear me. I have kind of a new setup here. Put my palette in front of the canvas in hopes of sounding better, but the air conditioning is on full blast, so I don't know if you can hear me very well. I'm going to turn on some jazz music too. Hey Alexa, play jazz music, please.
Okay. Here's a station you might like, Ultimate Jazz, on Amazon Music.
Andrew. How's it going? Hopefully you can hear me over this air conditioner. Mostly I'm just playing music. So I was down the Cape for a while and I thought I would take some pictures of what's going on down there. Cape Cod. Come back and paint some scenes. Lobster came tonight, a lobster. Thank you. you like this setup, seeing a little bit of the background of some of my inventions. But mostly I put it this way to have my palette in front of me, and hopefully you can hear me better. I'm not sure about the lighting. We'll experiment here, though. Let's see what happens. Lobsters, wow, they're weird looking. Good eats, though. I don't know, I kind of feel bad for them when we eat them. Today. Took me a while to get going and mix this paint. Alexa, volume 2. So I'm losing a little bit of daylight behind me, but we should be good. Lobsters are red. There's a lot of different kinds of reds in there. I see oranges. I see almost a blue in the shadows. It's a knuckly. what's the longest you've done in terms of time as a single paint session? Hi, Ramon C. Well, I haven't gone over the limits of the lives, so. But when I do commission work for people, I will spend more time if needed. Not always needed, but I don't film those. Video those. So, but in the past, when I haven't had this loose brush style, which I love, I would spend a long time on a painting. And I just think it's not necessary. I like this style much better. It took me a while to arrive at this style. And I don't know if it will be my last and only style, but it's fun trying it. Boston, we call these lobsters. Now, how would you spell the word lobster? L-O-B-S-T-A. I'd almost say L-O-B-S-T-I, lobster. We have no R's in our vocabulary. I don't know why. How's it looking? Lobster.
Rock lobster. B-52.
I'm liking this creature now. Have to go, but wanted to say hello. Enjoy your day and painting. It looks fabulous so far. Thank you, my friend.
I'll catch you online. We'll catch up. We will catch up. Thank you for visiting.
do a palette knife background or get my bigger brush. Hello. I'm on a live video. I'll see you in a minute. You can come in if you want. Smaller brush, but I'm too lazy right now, so I'll make this one work. Thank you. Lobster. That's my lobster. I'll show you from the front. I can move this. Nice thick paint. Thank you for joining. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.